the bottom line is 24 beds right now is really not enough.
We need to be able to expand.
Will local government be willing to pitch in to avert a possible crisis at the Caddo Juvenile Detention Center? It's my next ArcLaTex In-Depth Report.
Wednesday at 10.